So could Central keep pace at home against Livingston? You bet. First quarter, Joe Byarth deep middle to Charlie Parkin. He goes all the way down to the 20. Next play, they line up in the wing tee, but fake the handoff and throw over the top to a wide open Thomas Cooper, who holds on. Touchdown Rams to make it 7-0. Livingston trying to respond. John Waddell looks deep right, but he finds Parkin, and the junior is off to the races. Cuts back at midfield, breaks the tackle inside the 10. It's an 80-yard pick six, all Central tonight, 52-0, your final score.